Quick, drop a like on the video and subscribe to the channel in the next 5 seconds. Otherwise, all your skins will get deleted in Fortnite. Yo, what is up guys? My name is iMac. And in this video, I'm going to be telling you the new official coming back return release date for Fortnite Mobile on the App Store. That is right guys, Fortnite Mobile is going to be returning very soon to the iOS App Store. In this video, I'm going to be telling you the official confirmed coming back return release date. You guys genuinely do not want to miss this, but just before we get into it, I would like to let you guys know that I do give my subscribers all the time here on the channel. So if you would like the chance to receive a free gift from me in Fortnite, all you have to do is smash the like button down below and subscribe to the channel with the post notification bell turned on. Once you've done that, comment your Epic Games username down below in the comment section so I can add you guys on Fortnite and of course send you a free gift. Alright, so as you guys know a few months ago now, Fortnite reduced the cost of V-Bucks, which overall is a very good thing for the Fortnite community. And the way Fortnite was able to reduce the cost of V-Bucks was implementing a brand new payment system called the Direct Payment System. This went against the App Store's rules, because their rules is that they get a cut of every single purchase made from iOS apps. Because Fortnite went against their rules and they didn't get a cut of any V-Buck purchases, they removed Fortnite from the App Store. How sad is that? Fortnite was also removed from the Google Play Store for the exact same reason. But Android users are actually very lucky because they can still download Fortnite from the official Epic Games launcher. iOS players aren't so lucky because Apple only allows you to download apps from the App Store itself. By the way guys, let me know down below in the comment section what platform you play Fortnite on. Do you play on Xbox, PlayStation, PC, Nintendo Switch? Hey, maybe even play on mobile. As you guys might know, I play on the Xbox One and I feel really bad for anyone who plays on mobile because you guys can't get any of the new updates. If we take a look at this tweet from ShinerBR, it says, fun fact, Fortnite lost 60% of its active player base since it was removed from the App Store. 116 million players of all 350 million Fortnite players are playing on iOS. So if all players were still active, Fortnite has already lost 70 million players since it got removed. And guys, that is actually insane. Fortnite is literally losing players because it's not on the App Store, and this is hurting the game in general. If we take a look at this tweet from FNBRHQ, it says, Apple's responded to Epic Games in a legal battle, and is now seeking an unspecified amount in damages. According to Apple, Epic Games has earned over $900 million through the App Store, and Apple has taken around $300 million just for the use of the App Store. And guys, those numbers are genuinely insane. Fortnite has made almost $1 billion through the App Store alone, which is an absolutely crazy number to think about. $1 billion is literally 100 million times 10. It's such a big number, and Fortnite has generated so much money through the App Store. Of course, Apple has taken around 300 million of the 900 million just for the use of the App Store, which is kind of fair when you think about it. Now guys, here's where it gets exciting, because if we take a look at one more tweet from FNBRHQ, it says, Apple vs Epic Games trial will be going until July of 2021. Goodbye, Fortnite Mobile. And oh my goodness guys, how sad is that? This whole court case between Fortnite and Apple is going to be going until July 2021. But of course guys, the reason you actually clicked on this video is to find the official coming back confirmed return release date for Fortnite Mobile to the App Store. And as you guys just saw, this court case is going to be going into July 2021. See, the official return release date for Fortnite Mobile to the App Store is July 2021 when the court case finishes. How far away is that? Again guys, I feel really bad for all the iOS players, because they're literally missing so much fun stuff here in Fortnite, but hey, at the end of the day it is what it is, there's not much you can do about it except wait until July of 2021. Of course guys, if we do get any more information about Fortnite Mobile returning, I'm going to be keeping you updated here on the channel, so make sure you do subscribe with the post notification bell turned on, so you never miss another video. But yeah guys, I hope you found this video helpful, and if you did, make sure to smash the like button down below, and as I just said, subscribe to the channel with the post notification bell turned on. As always, feel free to join my Discord server, linked down below in the description. If you're not in the Discord server, what are you doing? Get yourself in there right now, linked down below in the description. Also, feel free to follow me on Twitter or Instagram at IMAX Studios, and hopefully I can see you guys in another video. Goodbye.